Now number four. Power prisons. Again, the CPUs on Master, they can be overpowering in this one. Another minigame where they're overpowering. Sitting pretty. They overpower way too much in that because they have like excessive amounts of power in that one. Like, they have way too much power in Sitting Pretty. You've got to be kidding me. Oh god, I'm like, Pac-Man, anyone? And then either way. Oh my god, yes! We overpowered the computers! For once, we overpowered the master of computers. Oh, in any case, big numbers against 38. Whee! Oh, come on! That was not intended for sure, and so and I mean, this one is not welcome. Not intended and not welcome. Easy to say. You do not need to get ahead. You've taken things way too far. Twisted Flight. We're going up to the sky. I don't know how I did, but hopefully I win this. We got 65. And if we get 65, we automatically win. That 65 was definitely welcome. Needless to say, the 65 is welcome at any given moment. Because 65 is a perfect score. Whee! 31, so 64 spaces in total on that round. Because the rocket, because I got sent, because of the rocket, it sent me forward big time. Big time. Just brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Haha, look at John, he has to go back. I love the facial expression of when you produce in the point dice in which they have to go backwards. It's like one of the best, actually, like it really, really is. I love it. Huh. So satisfying to watch. So satisfying, and like it really, really is. Don't ask me why it's so satisfying, I know why. Oh, look at you! William's being boosted. By 30 spaces. In any case, though, hard targets. Somebody gone like look for only the actual hearts in other shapes, and it's minus one. And let me tell you, the CPUs can be pretty. The CPUs in this one are. The CPUs are quite fast. Jesus! I won. At least I won by only 1 point. That's how close it was! That's how close it was. Challenge time. Now, can I fall through and beat this challenge? Or am I on the house to move back one space? Yes! Oh my god, yes. About my dice roll for this round, with this specific one. It is going to be very, very good. Why, you ask? This is why. I want to go very, very far. Who knows if I should call this a game changing dice roll or not? We get 38, let's go. Whee! Fly! Oh my god, yes! Yes! I win. Needless to say, though. I win. You must only get a boost, though. It looks like there's an alien type of thing occurring. Oh, almost there. I'm playing so far ahead. So. Choosing the right number. And then you can either way check this out. CPUs can be brutal on this one. Like, they could potentially be overpowering that.